The latest on the climate summit taking place in Paris, all times local. 7:10 p.m. California Gov. Jerry Brown is urging President Donald Trump to start fighting climate change or to get out of the way and let the rest of the world work on reducing emissions and investing in clean energy. Speaking with the Associated Press at a global climate summit Tuesday in Paris, Brown said the rest of the world is very serious about climate change. So are the scientists. He argued against Trump's plans to resurrect coal mining, saying it's time for President Trump to join the rest of the world, not oppose it on climate change. Brown cited recent violent wildfires in California as an example of extreme weather worsened by human-made climate change. He says the fires are burning in California. They'll be burning in France, burning all around the world if countries don't reduce their emissions. 6:35 p.m. World Bank President Jim Yong Kim says the World Bank will stop financing oil and gas projects in 2 years. Speaking at the climate summit outside Paris, Jim Yong Kim said Tuesday the World Bank will cease financing exploration and extraction projects after 2019, except in exceptional circumstances for the poorest countries where there is a clear benefit in terms of energy access and the project fits within the country's Paris Agreement commitments. Jim Yong Kim also mentioned initiatives in different parts of the world aimed at helping countries reduce their greenhouse gas emissions. Those include a multi-million-dollar deal to deploy millions of LED bulbs and tube lights, thousands of electric cars and charging stations, and millions of smart meters throughout India. 4:45 p.m. French President Emmanuel Macron is calling on world leaders to fulfill their commitments as the only way to win the battle against global warming. In his opening speech Tuesday at the climate summit in Paris, Macron said, "We're having a good time here. But we're losing the battle." He mentioned the very bad news this year of U.S. President Donald Trump's decision to reject the Paris Accord fighting climate change. Macron says the agreement is fragile. "We're not moving fast enough." Macron said it's time to act and move faster and win this battle. He called on world leaders, business leaders, and philanthropists attending the Paris summit to detail their commitments and fulfill them. 4:30 p.m. Arnold Schwarzenegger has surprised a group of school children as a special guest during Paris One Planet Summit. The 250 French school children gasped and grabbed their camera as the Terminator star and former California governor gave his audience an unexpected pep talk on positive thinking. He compared his fight to be taken seriously in bodybuilding, movies, and politics with the challenges of climate change. Schwarzenegger said, "If students reject the cynics, we will complete our marathon and we will create a green energy future." In a dig at the U.S. president, he said the United States did not drop out of the Paris Agreement. Donald Trump got Donald Trump out of the Paris Agreement.